What's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to another game video. Bring you guys the, it's called Wreck Beyond the Lens. It's a little body cam type horror game on Steam that I really wanted to just, you know, it just came out kind of recently, right before 4th of July. And what is it? July 7th. So I'm bringing you guys this game after it came out. They said the game's short. I'm looking to bring out something short and jump in. So that's pretty much it. All right, let's just jump on into this game because honestly, I don't want to, you know, think about it too much. You are Willow Graves, the highly regarded freelance paranormal investigator. God damn, what kind of name is highly regarded? In the field, your courage and skills in facing supernatural phenomenon. I'm going to say this phenomenon will earn you the invaluable reputation. You recently received a puzzling email from an anonymous source that this whole text is kind of fucked. That's relating to chilling stories involving small homestead in a town. Rumors whisper of a mysterious kidnapping and unexplained disappearance taking place in this possibly cursed place. The person who contacted you is the only one capable of these disturbing events. However, he has never had the courage to investigate or communicate with these factors to others. Fearing for his own safety, armed only with his body cam and equipment to record everything, you decide to spend a night in the sinister home, determined to find out if this story is just a boat devoid of truth or if it hides a terrible reality that needs to be revealed. This game experimental, developed by one person within a few months. Please use headsets or headphones in a dark environment for better experience. Well, technically, I'm in a dark environment. The only thing I got on me is my light and four other monitors with this VTuber on here. So I'm trying to get these Twitch drops. I am trying to get some Twitch drops, though. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm always on Twitch trying to get Twitch drops. But yeah, this is Wreck. So let's check out this game. Hopefully it's as good as the Wreck movies, because those were amazing. I don't know if they, you know, if they have any correlation, but we're going to check it out. We're going to see. Okay, so we're going to change the settings real quick. I'm just going to do all this, you know. Yeah, just get this out the way. Just get this out the way. All right, so we should be good. And let's jump on in. I want to just say I appreciate all you guys for all the love y'all been showing me on my channel. You guys have been great. Thank you guys so much for, you know, liking, watching, you know, just being there, commenting. Don't forget, I haven't forgot y'all's recommendations. I know you guys want me to play a couple games for y'all. I'm just trying to figure out how I'm going to work those games out if I've ever done them. So let's jump into this horror game. Satanic. What? Yeah, the body cam is so weird. It's like it's like fish eye lens. Okay, I can't go in there.
Locked.
Oh, that was my character. He said locked. So what? Oh my god, this perspective is so. Wait, what am I looking at? Why did my character look down? All right, so there's a grandfather clock there and some blood. Okay, so what we got here? We got some blood on the ground. And we got a red candle. Hello, candle. Can I pick you up? No flashlight and equipment. What the hell do I have then? So there you remember, there is a body cam type style horror game that is coming out. I forgot the name of it, but it looked really good. I'm thinking we're all going to probably pick. Everyone's going to play that. Everyone's gonna play that. That is a demonic symbol. I just saw that. So, yo, this is kind of like worrying me, because like the fisheye lens is kind of fucked. Hello. There's a chair there. Did you put your backpack in the chair? You think just putting your backpack in a chair is what you do? All right, let's There's someone watching me? Huh? Oh no. Someone's watching me from in the dark. I think so. Oh, this is a bathroom. I mean, someone could be watching me. I wouldn't know. All right, so let's see. The oh, so you can open doors and stuff? Oh, that's dope. Can open this side? No, I can't. You can only open one side. Yeah, it's just kind of weird, like not being able to see a whole bunch. Hello? Why am I looking into the other room? Yo, this bathroom is mad nasty. Yeah, this is a fisheye lens is really, really distorting my view. But the game's saying I have no flashlight. What is this, a pillow? I don't think that's a pillow. Oh, I'm sleeping. 3 hours and 17 minutes will pass. I can't read that, but I'm assuming that's what my character happened. He went to sleep for 3 hours. I hope you left the recording on yourself, my guy. Because, you know, the ghost's going to be, you know, in them pants. And they know what you're working on. Let me quit being weird. All right, so my character went to sleep. We're back up. This house is deadly disturbing. All right, so let's... So earlier, we heard a noise that came from out here. And there is no way out of this house. No doorknob. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see. There's a lot of windows here. I'm kind of thinking of that. This is like that one horror game everyone was playing. That really creepy, like, looking. It kind of had like you're in a Russian building. The guy made a game. It's like another body cam type horror game. He made a second, like, another game, and that game is tough. We got some propane here? Oh, if I got to, I'll blow this bitch up. I'll take me and this fucking house out. What you got in this refrigerator? Oh, yeah, I forgot. You ain't got no electricity. This bitch is dark. Who are you? I wonder where, you know, I'd be wondering about some of these photos. I'd be like, where are they finding these stock photos at? All right, so we have a diary. Can't really do anything with it. All right, we got a hatchet here. Did anyone hear a dog? Or is that just me? I can't run. Okay, so there's a note and there's some paper here. I don't think there's anything I need. We'll shut this real quick. Huh? Is that behind me? What about in here? Can you open up? Nope. So there's a lot of these symbols on the wall. I'm not seeing anything too haunting other than this. I don't know what the hell that is. Can I touch this?
What the hell?
Wait, what happened? Oh, radio cut on? Guess we're gonna go check out. What did that get on the wall? Can I take you down so I can take you with me? Hello. Y'all listen to some clean old music? It better be clean. Okay. Nothing. Nothing's going on. What if I cut on this light over here? Maybe that'll do something. Can I? Whoa. I did not look at the floor. What the hell happened in here? So you're upset Can I shut this door? Wait. Why is my character trembling? Is it cold? There's a lot of blood on the ground. Can I light this light? This lighter? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out. I don't think I could do anything with that. All right, so let's just go. What? Is that me? That was me. Oh, they took the hatchet. Where's the hatchet? Where the hatchet at? I better not get killed. Yo, who's in here? So the satanic cult thingy is still on the wall. My pillow is still on the floor. Can I open this? No, can't open that. Witch. What witch? Is there a witch here? Okay, let's see. Oh, whoa, where's all this blood coming from? Oh, there's a note here. Is there a note? Help us. Oh God, fuck. Where am I? Am I still in the house? Yeah, I'm still in the house. Okay. We're still good. All right. I'm hearing. I'm not helping you. You look naked. You ain't got no clothes. You must be homeless. All right. So, yeah, this game is kind of creepy now. I'm not helping none of y'all. Ooh. Where are you going, buddy? You going to wash some dishes? Does that look like I could touch that now? Oh, there's something over here. A newspaper, possibly kidnapping caused by an elderly lady. What the fuck? The light wasn't even on. How you going to bust the light and it's not even on? What are you doing? Yo, light bulbs are like, I was talking to one of my friends and he was telling me that light bulbs are like $10 now. If light bulbs are $10, why is the cost of light bulbs so expensive? Hey, can I pick this up? Okay, citizen on alert. Authorities search for a woman over the age suspected to be involved with the kidnapping and disappearance case. Law enforcement authorities have reported several cases of mysterious disappearance in the recent weeks. Where's the period at? Can we stop the sentence? All with the similar pattern. One just kind of elderly woman in dark, cold face, expressions. Keeping close eyes. Yeah, I will keep an eye out for this witch. All right, so there's a painting here. A lot of dead people. Looks like dead people. There's not really too many rooms I can walk into. So I walked over there. We check out the floor. Let's see. It looks like there's blood. It goes into here. Man, this place is creepy. All right, so I did that. Let's see, where are we going now? I don't think there's another note on the wall. Like, is there a bitch on the ceiling? I'm sorry, I'm cursing a lot. I'm really just really hyperactive right now. Oh, wait, what is this? What? Oh no. Who's that? Am I supposed to investigate this? Oh man, dude, I gotta investigate this. Oomles, paranormal guy who investigates everything. I even go on the flush of a toilet. Wait, who's trying to get out? What? He's breathing in your ear. You gonna let this happen? You gonna let this happen? Oh, I probably should have had that close. All right, so what we got going on now? So the symbol's on the door. I still can't get out. That's boarded up. And there's a bunch of paintings on this wall. It looks like a newspaper. Newspaper describing the disappearance of a young boy. 12-year-old boy missing for weeks. He's gone. Experience of a young girl, 12-year-old girl. Her name was Sophia. Sophia and who else? Hey, is that? I almost thought that was PewDiePie for a minute right there. Can we get out? Hello? Who are you worshiping to? Now we got him. Hey! Where's that candle at? Can we light this? Candle needs to be lit with a lighter. Do we have a lighter? We need a lighter. Where's the lighter at? See, that's the thing. I don't think I have. I don't have a lighter. I just have a Bible. I mean, a diary. Or these horror games are gonna give me a heart attack. Can you open up? All these candles, but yet I can't light none of them. So how am I gonna light these candles? Excuse me, ma'am? Ma'am? Ma'am, ma'am? Oh. Whoa. Whoa. The cross! No! Please! Give me that! No. The baby! We have to save the baby. What the fuck is that? Oh, nah, come here. Come here, little man. Come here.
What?
Bro, you might want to get out of here. You're about to get filleted. Is that your hand? Where's the candle that was here? There was a candle there. It's gone now. We do need a lighter, so let's see if we can find a lighter in here. Oh no, there's bones in here. No, I don't want to eat bone marrow for breakfast. Sounds actually disturbing. What is this? Strange paper. How do I click this? Oh, switch. I find myself trapped in the kitchen of a unknown house. Apparently instructed in anything cries for help is useless. I hear disturbing voices of an old woman who mutters incoherent words outside. The nauseating smell of blood permeates. Did I say that right? The words... Whatever. I'm all alone without a string, desperately trying to find a way to escape this macabre macabre place. Every time I can't say a word, I'm just not going to say it. I'm just going to skip it. You guys can say it in your head, but I'm not going to say it. I write this letter as a possible farewell to whoever finds us. Well, we're fucked. I didn't write that. That's probably your dead hand, not mine. All right, let's see. What we got over here? We got a book. It's not my book. At least there's not, like, loud banging noises and stuff. Okay, so there's nothing in this drawer. What about this one? Nothing in this one either. It's good that you can open these drawers in this game. Nothing in either of them. What about this oven? Can you open this? So you can open all the drawers, but you can't open the oven? What kind of game is this? I can't take this kitchen knife with me neither? What about over here? What is this? Strange papers. I got more strange papers. All right, for the sake of humanity. For the sake of humanity. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. They need to die? Ooh, the children or me? Yeah. No, I'm agreeing with you right now. These motherfuckers gotta go. They've been a menace to our community for years. I never knew the light switch was here. Okay, so I guess there's really nothing else I can do. Let me check these drawers. Can I open these? No? No, I can't open this. What about this one over here? Yeah, I can't open none of this. Yeah, it's kind of weird, but I mean, I'm kind of getting this like fish eyes lens view type shit. It kind of doesn't feel as bad now. Like before, it was like, oh man, I'm not feeling into this. But now I'm like, this ain't that bad. I need to light this candle. I'm gonna light this candle. I got blood all over the wall. What's wrong, Joe? Get this board off here. Let's see. Can I open these bottom drawers? Oh, I can only open that one. Yeah, I need a lighter so I can light this. My crucifixes came off the wall. Let's see. I don't think I can open this. Can I? No. Can I open this? No. So lighter, candle there. People missing. I need this to be gone. Can I? Oh. I broke it somehow. What is that? Is that something in the window? You leave my shit alone, bitch. I just literally got here. And you want to start fucking with my shit? Bitch, you can get me pissed off over here. I don't like it when people touch my shit. Okay, so what the hell is going on? It's weird, kind of. It's like there's like a weird, like, I think it's because of this mat here or this bed. Oh, this is a bed. That looks like a rug. I thought that was a rug, but there's a rug underneath it. That's a bed. Can I go back to sleep? No? Okay. I can't go back to sleep. What in here? Do I have a lighter in my backpack? No? No lighter. Yeah, I guess I'm going into the bathroom. Hello. Oh, you're next. You wish. Kiss my ass at this point, lady. Give me this.
What the hell was that?
Oh my!
What happened? Am I in heaven? Am I dead?
I don't know what happened, guys. I think I died. I think I'm in heaven now. All the good deeds I did for you guys while doing paranormal things got me killed. Oh well. But I think that's it. I don't think the game's any longer than that. I think you died. But I think this game was actually pretty decent. I would give it it's short. It's not long. It's got some jump scares and everything didn't seem to be reused assets. So I hope it's not reused assets. And it, you know, for a guy who made this game, I think it's worth the, what is it? I bought it for like $2 or $2.80 because it's on Steam sale. I think it's worth $2. So if you guys like the game, definitely go check it out. I got the links in the description. If you guys want any other games you want to see me play on my stream, or not my stream, my channel. You guys want to see me play anything on my channel, definitely put it in the recommendations or recommend me on, you know, the comments. Follow my Discord. I do have a recommend me channel there. You can recommend me games there. Come join up. Or you can, I guess you could tweet at me. I mean, I don't know. If you want to tweet at me, be my guest. Follow the Twitter, follow the Instagrams, and all the other social medias I got. Follow my streaming channel. I stream not anytime soon. Until I hit the milestone, I'm probably going to do like one stream a month, and then just to keep up my count, just to keep it up. But other than that, guys, I appreciate you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was Wreck Beyond the Lens, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace and have fun, guys. Thank you for watching.
Peace.